to electronics. So today we are going to make a test sensor with transistors. So let's get started. So for this you will be needing two transistors, BC547, a resistor of 560 ohms, a LED and some breadboard connectors, a battery and a connector. So here I've connected the battery with the breadboard. This one is the positive lane and this is the negative lane. So as you are all aware about that, our body is a good conductor of electricity. So we are going to use this property to make the test sensor. So for this, take the transistor and place it on the breadboard. Now take your LED and put the positive terminal in the emitter of the transistor. Now connect the negative terminal of the LED to the negative lane via a 560 ohm resistor. Now take your wire and connect the collector of the transistor to the positive lane via a wire like this. Now put a wire in the base of the transistor and second wire in the collector. So now on touching these wires, the LED will glow. But the LED can't glow to its fullest because our body may be a conductor, but it provides a lot of resistance. So now for solving this problem, we would take another transistor like this and connect its collector to the collector of our first transistor. Now take out the LED along with the series resistor. And connect the emitter of the first transistor to the base of our second transistor like this. Now take your LED and put it in the emitter of our second transistor like this. And connect its negative terminal to the negative lane via a 560 ohm resistor like this. And our circuit is ready. Now the LED is glowing to its fullest. Thanks for watching. Hope you liked this video. If you liked it, please like and subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching.